In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was life, and life was imbued with a rhythm, and the rhythm of a life needed a beat, a rhythmic beat. So God created music. Therefore, let me tell you a story about the power and the glory of music that begins with M, I, crooked letter, I, crooked letter, I, humpback, I. That's right. It all started in Mississippi. Black gold, rhythm and soul. Rhythm, rhymes, bright minds, and chimes. Wynd Chymes. So, though it all started with God's ancient master plan to dispense talents and gifts, this part of the story began in 1973. That was the year that the World Trade Center was dedicated, the Watergate scandal was exposed, the United States was allowed in China for the first time in 25 years, and Roberta Flack won a Grammy Award for the song, The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face. 1973 was also the first time that John Alford, Micheal Bethea, Forrest Gordon, Emanuel Godfrey, Kenneth Morris, Henry Clay Rodgers Jr., and last but by no means least, Morris Bo Henderson met as freshman members of the Sonic Boom of the South. That's the Jackson State University Marching Band. Their musical chemistry led to a performance in a Jackson State talent show. Initially, their stage name was The Family, based on the strong fraternal bond that had developed between them. Later, Micheal Bethea and the late Jimmy Graham joined the group, and the Brotherhood began to perfect their special style of music. Eventually, they did change the group name to reflect their mystique, as they believed theirs was a mystical, magical, musical sound infused with the oneness of spirit, sound, and soul. Let me tell you about the elements in their universe, this Brotherhood. Forrest Gordon, the group's percussionist and vocalist, had musical ambitions dating back to the elementary school days in Natchez, Mississippi. John Alford, a native Mississippian, began his musical odyssey with piano lessons under the tutelage of who else? His mother. Emanuel Godfrey, known as Firehead due to that flaming head full of red hair. Footnote here. Time changes things like those full curly heads of hair, but I digress. That's another story for a different day. Mr. Godfrey was the guitarist and vocalist extraordinaire for the group. Kenneth Morris, who became fascinated with the guitar due to his brother's guitar, played both lead and bass guitar and believed that you could do two things at once, smile and be serious. Henry Clay Rodgers Jr., the master of versatility, played trumpet, flugelhorn, piano, organ, and synthesizer, and got his musical start. Where else? In the church. Micheal Bethea played tenor and baritone sax. He talked the talk and walked the walk of mastering the art of speaking fluently through his musical instruments. Micheal Bethea, the lead vocalist and the youngest member of the group, was also a native Mississippian. Some remember him as the JSU drum major that you'd see walking right and stepping with might. The late Jimmy Graham was the classy rhythm master of the group, the drummer born in Meridian, Mississippi, whose motto was, "Do what you do best, you never know who's watching." Let's see, did I miss anybody? Well, looky here, Morris Bo Henderson. At that time, Bo was a music education major at JSU. He played tuba, trombone, trumpet, and keyboards for the group. He said Wynd Chymes was his promised future. If you want to make God laugh, I guess tell him your plans. Bo traded in talking about tubas for talking about lives and tithes, but you didn't hear that from me because I'm not one to talk. He kept the love of music, though. You know, the late Mr. Graham was right when he said you never know who's watching because RCA Records was watching. A record deal was born, the debut album was entitled Arrival, and an article appeared in the music industry journal Right On in 1982, attesting that the Wynd Chymes sound was a magnificent megadose of mesmerizing divine magic. Well, the rest is history. That's their story. And after all these years, they're still standing by it and sticking to it. And we have all gathered from the north, south, east, and the west, looking forward to a night that's blessed to be the best. Welcome to the Spirit-filled Garden of Soul, the re-arrival of Wynd Chymes.